The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, use kohl made from ismid on the eye, for it brightens the eyesight and strengthens and increases the growth of the eyelashes. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam had a small container for keeping kohl, from which he applied kohl in each eye 3 times every night.